Area medical store here in Lae goes up in flame. This is the only medical store that supplies all of island regions and Momase. So all the drugs in the area medical store goes up in flame. So this country, Papua New Guinea, facing drug shortage across the country, and this banning of area medical store, it's worsened the situation.